Baltimore County is making tuition-free community college more accessible to students.
The county has increased its income eligibility for the College Promise Scholarship to $150,000. Kelsey Kushner reports for WJZ.
It's a plan to help students save money. County Executive Johnny Olszewski joined educators at the Baltimore County Community College announcing changes to the College Promise Scholarship.
Education will always be a passion and priority here in Baltimore County.
The county has increased the income level that qualifies for the program from $85,000 to $150,000, allowing more residents the opportunity to attend CCBC free of tuition and fees.
Now, these are full ride scholarships for academically well-prepared students to attend full-time.
Here's an opportunity for students not having to worry about the financial needs, but can continue their education.
Last year, 111 scholarships were awarded. Now there are more than 400.
I don't have to work full-time anymore just to support myself. I don't have to worry about tuition, staying up late at night, just like thinking about how I'm gonna be able to pay for all this. And then I can just like devote all my extra time to my classes.
The scholarship gives students like Krista Bryan a break from the financial stress.
It's really helping me. It's like taking a barrier off my shoulder because I don't have to worry about how I'm gonna get my tuition paid. Like, how will I pay for the classes that I need to graduate? And I'm proud to say that in spring of next semester that I will be graduating.
And in addition to the income requirement, other eligibility requirements include being a Baltimore County resident, having a GPA that's 2.3 or higher, and being a full-time enrolled student. I'm Kelsey Kushner for WJZ.